Okay, I will be demonstrating the functionality of my six queries. And all six queries have functioned properly. Here I've called my page promoters connection function. You can see that there are no errors. I'm going back and purposely breaking the database itself. It does bring up the server error page there.